Bank of America Stadium, about to play host for this afternoon's matchup between the Oakland Raiders and the Carolina Panthers. One of the top receivers in the league, one of the biggest game breakers there is against the secondary that does not appear to match up on paper. How do you see it, Phil?
I know this. We talked to the wide receiver. He is so excited. He goes, I hope they play me one-on-one. I hope they give me that chance. I don't think they're that stupid. Well, you know what? I don't either. So I don't think he'll see a lot of those one-on-one confrontations. It'll be interesting to see the strategy here today.
Starting field position on that return.
Well, a lot of good things happened on both sides of the football this time. How about that return by the return team? Good job, good blocking. Look at the speed of that guy running. But the defense doesn't give up. They get the tackle from behind. They stop the touchdown.
What a nice spot to begin this drive. Challenging the defenders to the right side. In the promised land. Touchdown.
What a way to start today. Take that opening drive and go all the way down the field and score a touchdown. That, if that doesn't put you in a positive frame of mind, I don't know what will.
Never to be taken for granted. Extra point coming up. And the extra point is good. The Raiders ready to return the kickoff. Always a threat, and he'll start his return now. And he's brought to the ground.
What a good job of the kickoff team. The ball's kicked high in the air, and they sprint all the way down there. The blockers can't get set up. Nice tackle. Now they got great field position for the defense.
Zebra, mirror, regular, Sally 19.
Offense lines up here. First and 10. McFadden. They've got him behind the line of scrimmage. That's second down coming up. Looking to the right side and throwing. There's the tackle, but still, it's enough for the first down.
Getting that first down in a game, to me as a quarterback, was a lot like completing that first pass. It just feels good, eases the pressure, puts you in rhythm, and you hope it keeps going from there.
Offense lines up here.
Let's go.
First and 10. And the give to Darren McFadden, bringing the play to an end. Second down coming up.
The D-line saw something on the offense. Everybody shifted to the left.
And the tackle is made at the 48-yard line.
The off-tackle run, it's just what it says it is. You're going to read the tackle's block and decide whether you're going to go inside or outside. Usually, this is the first running play every team puts in their offense when they go to training camp.
offense lines up here. Third and four. Going across the middle. And pass play. Picks up a first down.
When you see defenses playing man-to-man coverage, what they are seeing, we are going to force the quarterback to make an accurate throw. Well, that time, that was accurate. That's why they got the completion.
Offense lines up here. First down and 10. Here's the handoff to Darren McFadden. That'll stop the play right there.
Yeah, the draw play, it's been around forever, and it is still a valuable asset to all offenses. Make the defense think pass, you hand it off, you get them retreating, and you can pick up a few extra yards.
Play number 6 coming up on this drive. Here's the quick toss to the running back. Right side, the tackle was made, but the first down is picked up.
Another first down by the offense, and the happiest guys on the field or off the field right now is the defense. They are getting rested up on the sidelines.
The offense heads to the line for the 7th play of the drive. Now 1st and 10. Another handoff. They break through. Tackle them behind the line.
Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals.
He'll fire it out to the left. That's a touchdown, and that tightens things up.
Well, here we are. It's a tie game now. We'll see how the teams react to it. Will it be positive or negative?
The Raiders for the point after. The point after try is in the books. The Panthers are prepared to return the kickoff. He's got a chance to return this one. He's brought down at the 23-yard line.
On the ball.
Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside. I'm not going to blame the offensive line. They did their job, but the problem was the secondary. They were all over the receivers, nowhere for the quarterback to throw it. And that is truly a covered sack.
Come on now.
2 tights for this play.
Wake up, honey.
2nd down and 11. He'll throw it over the middle. That catch gives them a first down.
When you see zone defenses, throw it into the open spaces. That's what the quarterback did that time. Good job by the receiver running in there and making the catch.
15 minutes down, 45 minutes to go. And you're watching the NFL on EA Sports. The defense comes out in the nickel, looking for an open receiver on the right. And they bring it down at the 38-yard line.
Good job by the receiver that time. Getting that extra couple yards, gets a first down. They are marching. Let's see how the defense reacts.
First down following the long play. Taking off. Gains 11.
Good job by the offense. Another first down. The defense absolutely is getting tired. And when you get tired, you make mistakes.
The quarterback's calling something out. Offense lines up here. Back to the air here on first down. Touchdown!
That was a sweet touchdown right there. Just a nice throw by the quarterback. He put it right on the money. The receiver makes the catch. Beautiful touchdown.
The Panthers for the extra point. Extra point is good. Following the extra point, the Panthers are leading by 7. Panthers ready to get the pigskin in the air. They're setting up return. They tackle him. The 26-yard line.
Now, there's nothing that time the kick returner could do. Terrible blocking up front. Nobody gets their job done, and that's why they have bad field position.
The Raiders come onto the field for their next series. Nickel formation for the defense here. First and 10. The ball's picked off.
That interception is strictly on the quarterback. When you make bad decisions, I don't care how good you can throw the football, the results, usually it's going to turn into an interception.
The quarterback has his team's attention here. First and 10. The quarterback throws to the right. The defense had that one covered.
Pass interference, offense.
The defense will take the penalty. The quarterback's hollering out instructions. Two tight ends on the field here. Staying with the passing game on first down. Knocked away, incomplete.
That's what you have to do as a defensive back. You got to wait till the last second. Wait till the receiver uses his hands. And once they go up, put your hand in between them and knock that football down. What a play.
Come on now.
After the incomplete pass, it brings up second down.
On the ball, on the ball, on the ball, on the ball.
Three-step drop, working that left side. Gains 12.
You can't play zone coverage against this quarterback. He knows his zone, and he's going to find the open throwing lane, and he gets it done.
A reception on second down, but not enough for the first. Third down. Quick drop back. Interception. He's in the clear. Got what he wanted. Touchdown.
What an interception by the defense. And not only that, look at that return. They intercept the ball on one side of the field, make a long interception return. for a touchdown. That's how you win football games on the defensive side.
Raiders ready for action. They bring him to the turf. Panthers ready to take over the football. The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage. Dropping back three. That ball was going the other way. They've got him down there.
That was a terrible throw by the quarterback. When you're off target like that, you deserve to throw an interception.
These defensive backs are ready for a battle. They come to the line of scrimmage. First down. Darren McFadden will run with it. It's a touchdown.
Well, it was a wonderful run by the running back. No doubt about it. He gets the touchdown. But let's give a lot of credit to the offensive line. They blocked him up front, gave him that opportunity, and then he made it happen.
Makes the PAT. Sebastian Janikowski lining up for the kickoff. There's the quarterback barking out new signals. What a difficult spot to be in from here. Cam Newton unleashes the long pass. Great coverage there on that pass attempt.
I think that's the hardest pass a defensive back has to defend. The long throws down the field. You have to wait till the last second to make your play. That time the defensive back did it. What a play.
Come on now.
Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals.
They're going to get him here for a sack.
It is truly a bonus when you can take your outside linebacker and let him rush the quarterback, and he can get a sack. Nice job that time by the outside linebacker. Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
That ball has been picked off. And he's knocked out of bounds.
Nice job of the defense that time. In position. They read the quarterback's eyes, and it led to an interception.
Playing press coverage to the outside. Double tight end formation. First down and 10. McFadden. He's in for the score.
Just give this guy a little hope. This running back is so fast. If you block him just a little bit, get him in the open field, look out. He can make it happen.
Add the extra point. The kick is good. The Panthers are prepared to return the kickoff. That's a touchback, and the ball will be spotted at the 20. The Panthers get ready to start their drive. First down. Offense readying for the snap. Three-step drop. Challenging the defenders to the right side. The quarterback's calling something out. The quarterback is coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time.
Nice job that time with the outside linebacker getting the sack. They ask a lot of these guys now. They are special players in the NFL. Stopping the run and the speed to get outside and get the sacks on the quarterback, too.
Third and long. The pigskins on the ground. That's a two-point safety, and that means you also have to send the ball back to the other team with a free kick at the 20. Set up return. Here he goes. Tackles made. Raiders getting ready now to start their drive.
Regular.
For this play, they'll go with two tight ends. Now first and 10. And the give to Darren McFadden.
Well, a short gain on the run that time by the offense. When you're a running football team, listen, there's going to be a lot of ugly plays that don't work. You just got to keep running it.
An extra tight end on the field for this one. Tight end in motion. Second and 8. He gets it again on this drive. Gets past the first wave. He'll be brought down, but not before picking up the first down.
Well, the defensive coach is going to be upset after this play. After that long run, terrible angles, and really just a lack of hustle by the defense gives up the long run.
Carson Palmer, when he throws the football, Phil, he can spin it.
Yeah, he throws the ball beautifully, and, you know, he always has. His nickname coming out of college was Jugs, and that's a Jugs machine, which we put the football in, and it's always the same throw. So that's a great credit to his talent, and that's one of the reasons why he's still having success in the NFL.
Mirror.
They're able to move the chains after that last run. They'll run it with him again. Breaks free. Oakland Raiders, touchdown.
When you have speed at the running back position, you can take ordinary plays and make them spectacular. And that's what they did this past time. It was an ordinary run, but the running back got a little daylight and able to outrun everybody for the long touchdown run.
And after that extra point, the Raiders lead by 23. Signals right away, fair catch. That'll be a touchback, and the ball will be placed at the 20. The quarterback has his team's attention here. First down here. Just a quick drop back. Looking to the right side and throwing.
Good job that time by the secondary. They're in good position. They make the play, and it's an incomplete pass by the quarterback.
Come on now.
He's setting up here. He's been sacked 4 times already. What a beating it has been for the quarterback.
Quarterback's got to know when it's inside of 2 minutes and that clock is moving. You want to get the football down the field and out of bounds. Holds on to the football too long, gets the sack, and that just kills the time management.
Three-step drop. Looks to his left. Oh, that could have been intercepted, but he couldn't hold on.
Not much you could say about that incompletion. The receiver was open. The quarterback just made a bad throw. Good decision, but a terrible throw.
Come on.
Wake up.
Not sure why they're going to go for it at this point, but they are. They're not going to punt. Looking for a receiver on the left side here. Panthers now move the chains.
The quarterback that time realized it was zone coverage. He just waited for the defense to get out of position, and he threw it to the open hole.
The quarterback's hollering out instructions. That was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up. Trying to make something happen. The quarterback throws it on the mark. Steps out of bounds.
So many times we see quarterbacks get in this position. They get out of trouble, but they're so terrible throwing the football on the run, they can't take advantage of the fact that they got out of trouble. Not this time. Good throw on the run.
Let's see what they do on first down following that huge play. First and 10. Looking for an open receiver on the right. Airtight coverage. Incomplete.
When you play man-to-man coverage, it takes a good throw and catch. That time, neither was there. Another incomplete pass.
Play number 6 coming up on this drive. The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage. Quick drop back. Trying to work the middle of the field. We've got an injured player on the field.
Well, that's going to hurt him tomorrow. There's no doubt about it. When you get hit like that, you're going to feel some of that pain tomorrow. But the good news is, I think he's going to be okay.
Over,
and
over.
Once he gets a little situated there, I think he'll be back in the game.
The offense heads to the line for the 7th play of the drive. Dropping back 3. Right on the money. Nowhere else to go, and he's out of bounds.
Well, even though they're down more than 7 here, the offense down the red zone, it'll be good for them for the rest of this game. Their confidence for the offensive coach if they can punch this in for the touchdown.
There's the quarterback barking out new signals. Looking to go up top again on first down. Touchdown, and that'll close the gap in this one.
It's commonplace now. It's hard to even say the word great for a catch by the wide receiver. We see so many of them. But this one, that is a great catch.
The Panthers for the extra point. Count it. The kicking team now getting set here for what looks like an onside kick. Got the hand up into the sky, and that means fair catch.
The ball was kicked off illegally out of bounds.
That ball, again, not traveling 10 yards, and what are they thinking over there on the sideline?
Well, they're thinking this is why everybody hates kickers. Get the ball down there 10 yards. My gosh, kick it 15 yards. We'll still recover it. Just a terrible mistake.
About to snap it for the 9th play of the drive. Here's the handoff to Darren McFadden.
Power running. A lot of teams in this league don't even do it anymore. This team, they can power it up in there and pick up those tough yards.
They bring in an extra defensive back. 2nd and 6. Staying on the ground. And the tackle is made at the 41. Hurry up. 2-minute offense.
What that run does, it just puts the offense in a good situation. So a good, positive run.
Tight ends in motion here.
Regular, Sally 19.
3rd and 2. Go run with it again. Has some space to work with. Huge yardage picked up. And finally, tackle at the end.
Running backs who can pick up extra yards, they are so valuable. You can't always block everybody to the ground. The running back's got to do it himself sometimes. Nice job there by the running back.
Offense lining up here after picking up more than 30 on the previous play. They feed him the ball again. They knock him down behind the line of scrimmage.
Job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals.
He's brought down.
Well, that's a nice completion by the offense, and what it does, it just puts them in a more manageable situation so they can pick up that third down.
Chip shot here. Converts on the three.
Wonderful kick that time by the kicker. He showed that leg strength, driving that football, getting that long field goal. I love it when they say about quarterbacks, it's not about arm strength. Bull. And the same thing can be said about kickers. I want a guy that can make them and kick them far.
They want the football back as they line up now in an onside kick formation. Onside kick is turned away, and the receiving team has it, not giving up another inch. The Raiders are getting set for their next possession.
Zebra.
First down coming up. Darren McFadden will run with it. In on the stop.
Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
Second down and 10. Throwing out to his left. Wide open for the catch. End zone bound, and he's got the touchdown.
What a terrible job by the defense. That time, nobody even covers the wide receiver. He is wide open down the field, and hey, nice job by the quarterback going through his progression. He finds the open guy and gets a touchdown pass.
They line up here for the onside kick. They want that football back. That kick came right at him, and it looks like the receiving team has recovered. Panthers come onto the field now for this next series. The quarterback's calling something out. It's a two tight end formation. First and 10. And they sack the quarterback.
There's a couple ways to get to the quarterback. Run over the tackle or run around him. It doesn't matter as long as you get the sack.
Three-step drop. He's looking to go down the field here. That's an interception. The tackle is made.
What a terrible job by the quarterback. Nobody's open. Tries to force the pass, and look, what's it turned into? An interception.
Nickel formation here for the defense. McFadden. good piece of tackling.
Good coaching on the defensive side. Everybody stays at home. They stay in their gap, and they hold that run to a short gain.
And now they'll try over again on second down. They hand it off to him again.
Well, I know it's not going to make a highlight film, but still a good solid run up in there for a couple yards.
Third down here. Offense trying to pick up the first.
Staying on the ground.
The margin is increased with another touchdown.
Anytime you see a running back get in the secondary, from there he can make it happen. But to get in the secondary, you got to have good blocking up front. Nice job by the offensive line.
Raiders ready for action. Stacked up at that point. The quarterback has his team's attention here. First down and 10. He'll fire it out to the left. Shoved out of bounds.
Good job by the quarterback that time. He doesn't panic. He reads that it's a zone, and you have to wait for the receivers to get in between the defenders. Nice throw and catch.
They bring in the extra tight end. The quarterback throws to the right. And he's pushed out of bounds.
What a job by the quarterback, finding a way to throw that football and pick up another first down. They are marching down the field right now.
First down here after the completion. Running away from the sack. Richard Seymour with the quarterback takedown.
Hard to get these hits against quarterbacks now, these blindside hits. Because everybody's worried about getting hit as a quarterback, the protections, all the smart things they do, getting rid of the football fast, but they couldn't stop at that time. Big hit.
The quarterback's hollering out instructions. After getting sacked, it's now second and 18. He's looking to the right here on this throw. He's brought to a halt.
Good job by the quarterback completing that pass against the zone defense. Look for the open space when you throw against zones. That's what he did, and he got the nice completion.
Third and four coming up following that completion. Quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage. Third down and four. Looking across the middle, he makes the catch. That'll pick up the first, and finally, the offense comes through with a clutch on third down. This play set up by the long gainer. Takes the snap from the shotgun, challenging the defenders to the right side.
Jim, the coaches tell us the same thing every week about defenses. Can we hold them to field goal tries and not give up the touchdowns? Here we are. They got more than a seven-point lead. Can you hold them to a field goal try? Well, we'll find out.
Play number six coming up on this drive. Snap back to the quarterback. Out of the gun. Eyeing that left side. Easy catch there. No one near him.
Good job by the offense. They're in the red zone. They're down by more than seven. But the defense, can you stop them and just give up the field goal try?
There's the quarterback barking out new signals. The offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive. the throw to the left, and the throw is incomplete.
The intended receiver on the play. Third down.
This will be the eighth play of this drive. Out of the gun, trying to work that left side.
That's been an awful day. They're getting blown out, but they're down here near the goal line. If they can put 7 points on the board, that might make them feel a little bit better.
About to snap it for the ninth play of the drive.
Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals. A lot of ways where the offense can go this time. They can run it or throw it, and even if they score, they're still going to be down, but it's always great to execute the play the right way.
Minutes to go. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. Welcome back and batten down the hatches. This has been a one-sided occasion. This drive now about to reach the 10th play of the series. Just a quick drop back. Scans the field. And he's in for the touchdown.
You got good coverage down the field. You force the quarterback out of the pocket. He has nowhere to throw it. He runs out of necessity. Then he makes it happen and scores a touchdown.
Press coverage all the way. They're going to bypass the point after and try to pick up the two-point conversion. He'll fire it out to the left. And so they convert it here on the two-point try. They're lining up for the onside kick. They want to get the ball back. The onside kick's going to pay off here. Kicking team appears to have the ball.
Three.
Jim, I think this is a blitz. Look how close everybody is to the line of scrimmage.
Two tights for this play. Now first and 10. Working. That ball is picked off.
That was an awesome job by the defense. They just ran the quarterback's eye. They got in position, and they made the interception.
They come to the line, and it's first down. A tackle behind the line.
That's a fool.
Second down here. Heading right. And James Anderson is credited with that tackle.
With the carry on the play. Gain of 8.
After that last run, it sets up 3rd and 6. And he's going to be tackled, and that's going to bring us to 4th down.
Always good to have these types of runs. Yeah, it's not a 1st down, but it sends a message. It shows everybody that you can run it when you want to. And also, it opens up so many other things for your offense.
Nice tackle.
When you see a long run like that, you know what it does? It just breaks the will of the defense. In the NFL, that's all about passing. We see all these wonderful things. But when it comes down to it, who can win the war up front? And you win the war by running the football. Great job by the offensive line that time.
Let's see how they back up the big play here. And they go back to the ground. Finds the sacred sod. Touchdown.
When you talk about fast running backs, you don't have to give them a lot. Block them a little bit with his speed. He sees that opening and he can make it happen. Takes it all the way for the touchdown run.
Time's becoming a factor in this one as the Raiders lead by 32. They're lining up here for the onside kick. The receiving team has the recovery. The Panthers getting set now for the next series. 1st down on the way.
Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
Getting away from the pressure. And he's taken down.
I know a lot of people are going to be surprised by this, but when you take those blindside hits, they don't hurt as much as you think because you had no idea it was coming, your body's loose, and you can absorb the hit.
They bunch up the receivers on one side.
From the shotgun.
Looking to the right side and throwing. No room to complete that one.
That incompletion by the quarterback, hey, I give the quarterback no fault. That was just tremendous coverage by the secondary player. He's in position and able to make the football be incomplete.
That's a whole bunch of receivers lined up on one side for this play.
Drop back, shotgun formation, looking for an open, and he's intercepted. That brings the play to an end.
I have to say, that's just a terrible decision by the quarterback there. He's got to know when you're in a situation like this, you just cannot make that type of pass.
It's 1st down as they head to the line.
And the give to Darren McFadden.
Going to lose yards here.
Number 23, there with the tackle. Loss of 2.
Leads us to 2nd down.
Back to the running back. He's going to be swallowed up behind the line.
Way 3rd down.
Let's go. Blue 58.
They motion the receiver around to the other side.
Mirror, regular.
3rd and forever. Gets it again here. A tackle that had to be made, and that'll set up 4th down.
has a terrible read by the running back. It's a short game, but it's all his fault. He picked the wrong hole and should have cut it back. He didn't, and that's why he was tackled.
The corners are going to meet the receivers right on the line of scrimmage. Hey, how about this decision? They're not going to punt it. They're going to try to pick up the first down. Looking to scramble. This is going to set up a change of possession.
Good job by the defense that time. Fourth down, they were ready for everything. Very aggressive, fast. They make the play, and this could change the game around.
Panthers come onto the field for their next series. What a beating this has been as he comes to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a ninth time today.
The name of the game is hit the guy with the football. The quarterback has it. The defensive end, what a job by him, gets by the tackle and sacks the QB.
Second down. Three-step drop. The quarterback throws to the right.
That's a nice throw and catch by the quarterback and receiver. Puts them in good position where they have a chance to pick up this third down.
Two tight ends on the field here. Third and forever. Heaving it down the field. The ball's deflected incomplete.
They call that the moment of truth. It's a beautiful throw down the field, but the defensive back, he waits until it's time to make that jump. He defends the pass. What a good job of the defensive back.
Just when you thought they were going to punt, they bring back out the offense to go for it. The quarterback's calling something out. Out of the shotgun formation. To throw it across the middle.
This defense can pressure the quarterback. There's no doubt about it. They did this time, and it results in another incompletion.
Flex round! Flex round!
First down here. Trying to power his way right up the middle. The quarterback has his team's attention here. Offense lines up here. Second and 10. Makes the catch in the open field. That's a timeout by the defense. Five still to go, even after that last completion. They tackle him for a loss. The offense is still on the field here on fourth down, needing six for the first. Looks to his left, challenges the coverage, and has the completion. And he's brought to the ground.
This offense has been spectacular today, Jim. Here they are in the red zone again. Hey, listen, if I was them, I'd go ahead and try to score.
Hey everybody, Trey Wingo here. I want to welcome you to Madden NFL 13. You know, this year it all starts with fun. Hey everybody, Trey Wingo here. I want to welcome you to Madden NFL 13. You know, this year it all starts with fun, innovative, and perhaps most importantly, realistic gameplay. In today's NFL, as we all know, it's more about passing, so total control passing is being introduced this year. This means as a quarterback, you'll now be able to become a true field general as you'll read and react during every passing play. So you'll have the ability to lead your receiver into space and connect with him on that beautiful deep route, or even deliver a perfect back shoulder throw. Now that level of control is also being brought to other areas of the gameplay. You'll be able to stop a play action fake early and get rid of the ball if you are being swarmed by pass rushers. And it's more natural than ever to connect to a receiver and leap into the air to make a spectacular grab like the Megatron himself. Also, for the first time ever in Madden, true physics are being brought to the field by the game-changing Infinity Engine. Now, tackles will be dynamic, and every collision is just another opportunity to make something new and exciting happen. Madden NFL 13 also includes something entirely new this year called Connected Careers. Here, you can write your own story, or you can live out the career of a real NFL superstar or coach. So you can play by yourself as a journeyman quarterback trying to beat the odds, or you can get together with 31 buddies and simply compete for the Lombardi Trophy year after year. In fact, nothing's stopping you from using a running back, while 31 other users game plan for you each week as NFL coaches. In other words, it's about giving you options. And as you make moves, real-life Twitter personalities will tell everybody about your latest and greatest acquisitions. And much like the real NFL, Connected Careers never sleeps. Anytime, anywhere, you can stay connected as the next big move might just be a second away. When you aren't on the move, every game you do play is another chance to add to your legacy and earn additional experience points that can be used in order to help you on your way to camp. With presentation this year, it's all about touching every pixel and improving every sound. Jim Nantz and Phil Sims, the voices of the NFL on CBS, are the commentators this year. You'll hear them call the action. You'll even see them in the booth. On the field, the introduction of motion blur and HDR lighting makes the game look as beautiful as ever. And the same love and care has been given to making both current and legendary players look as authentic as possible. This pursuit of pixel-perfect accuracy also includes adding every new Nike uniform that will be worn in the NFL this year, and also making sure that legendary players are wearing gear true to their eras. So as you can see, there's plenty going on this year in Madden NFL 13, and really, plenty we didn't even get a chance to talk about. But for now, it's probably best to simply dig in and enjoy the experience. And make sure...